I'm house on the corner.
Thank you.
Good to be here. Good to see you. Very warm welcome. It's good to be here at last. I hope you enjoyed that one. Was called Messing with a Kid. This next one is called Cradle Rock. Thank you.
Give me your legs to hold. If you were really
let me? Would you let me? Would you let me? Would you let me rock? but I'd marry you too soon. So I think you're gonna have to wait. So after your honeymoon, I wonder who be your sweet man when I'm gone. Sweet man when I'm gone, be your sweet man when I'm quite new. It's called Tattooed Lady. Tattooed. too many. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Let's just slow down just a little bit on this one. It's quite new. You might like to hear it called A Million Miles Away. A Million Miles Away.
Thank you.
Tell me when your husband comes, 'cause the handyman's gonna scratch. Thank you. Thank you, Handyman. This one is by a man called J.B. Hutto. It's a song called Too Much Alcohol. Too Much Alcohol. Some water. He won't put in a drop at all. I was drinking my straight alky, and I went walking on down the street. I was drinking my straight alky, and I was walking on down the street. My eyes got so heavy, I nearly fell half asleep. Well, I like whiskey, my baby sure like gin. That little girl I got right now put me in the Miss Army. I went down on 31st Street to pick up a jug of alcohol. Tell the man to put in some water. Won't put any drop at all. Whiskey make you drowsy, gin can make you think. The common cold could kill you, but my baby turned me to drink. I went down on 31st Street to pick up a jug of alcohol. So I'm out to put in some water. He won't put any drop at all. In the morning, if you won't come down, well, throw me down the quay. shots of whiskey, gonna spike it up with gin. I want some whiskey, while I'm at it I'm gonna throw some brandy in. Wash it down with a tank or two, and I'm gonna tell you about the shape I'm in. I had 91%, I had 92, I poured myself 93%, what could I do? 94%, 95%. '96, '97, '98%. It's too late. 99%. 99% pure alcohol. Hey, bartender. Hey, bartender. Hey, bartender, make it 100% and I won't feel no pain at all. Called Blind Boy Fuller, kind of ragtime tune you might like to hear called the Pistol Slapper Blues. Like snapping my pistol in your face, gonna let some graveyard be your resting place. In a cold bloody murder, when you want me out your way, I said that's the right one, you're gonna need my help someday. Rat Tommy. I know my rider if I feel her in
QDLFM Kansas City.
Let us have the acoustics just a little more on the little set. This is one is called I'm Going to My Hometown. Hope you enjoy. Go. Mama's in the kitchen baking up a pie. Daddy's in the backyard. Get a job, son, you know where your heart is at. So I packed my bag and headed down the road. I got me a job from Henry Ford. But I made a mistake, I moved much too far. And now I know what the lonesome blues are. I'm getting lonesome, I'm getting blue. I need someone to talk to. I'm getting lonesome, I'm getting blue. Now let me tell you where I'm going to. Hey. Hey. Yes, I'm going to my hometown. Sorry, baby, but I can't take you. Yeah, going to my hometown. One ticket, you know I just can't afford to. Hey. Yes, I'm going to my hometown. I don't care even if I have to walk. Ticket. I have no time for talk. Honky tonk man, let's go. Two. That one was called Who's That Coming? Did you ever? We'll be right back. shit. Come on, we'll take a look at the cinema. He won't eat, he won't sleep, he won't say a word. He won't eat, he won't sleep, he won't say a word. The doctor just laughed, he said, man, don't be upset. Just give that boy a six-string steel guitar. Six strings, steel guitar. special plan for you. We really enjoyed it. I hope you did too. I hope it's not too long before we return to Kansas. Take good care of yourself. Thank you.
FM Kansas City. Rory Gallagher. And they're not going to let him get off. He's done a little better than 2.5 hours. We're coming to you live tonight from Cowtown Ballroom if you joined in the middle of this. And he's leaving the stage. But I have a feeling he's coming back for one more. He played to an oversold house tonight at Cowtown Ballroom. I guess you can hear what's going on here. Nobody's leaving. Lights are still out in the hall. They have not put on the house lights. This town sure likes to boogie. KUDL-FM has 12 dollar concerts coming up between the beginning of April and the end of May. And if we sell those out like we sold tonight out, we'll be on the air with them, and Rory Gallagher is back on stage. We'll go back to the stage. Thank you. The people that came tonight sure got their dollars worth. They sure did. Lights are on, everybody's going home, and